In this video, I'm going to discuss again the example related to system of concurrent coplanar forces, and it would be more clear. See the diagram. This is the problem we are going to solve. Be much clearer to you now. We are going to find out the reactions on these two points A, B, C, and D, and the two cylinders are inserted in this ditch or trough. We can say also a trough in engineering term. So we are going to find out the reactions basically A, B, and C and D. So I read out the language of the question. Cylinder 1 of diameter 200 mm and cylinder 2 of diameter 300 mm are placed in a trough as shown in figure. Okay, if cylinder 1 weights 800 newton and cylinder 2 weights 1200 newton, determine the reactions developed at contact surfaces A, B, C and D. Assume all surfaces are smooth. So this is the problem only. Okay, this is the problem given. So we are going to find out the reactions basically. So to find the reactions in this case, the both the cylinders are of different diameter, so it is important to find the slope of various angle. So we can plot a figure like this, the free body diagram of this is the force 1, force 2. So hum dekhenge yahan pe kitna reaction aa raha hai, 1 2 3 reaction aa raha hai, isme hai 1 aur 2 reaction aa raha hai. To yahan pe total 4 forces hain, 1 2 3 and 4 self weight, aur yahan pe hai 3 force, 1 2 aur 3 iska self weight. To hum log यहां से 1 से सॉल्व करना स्टार्ट करेंगे. सो आई थिंक इट वुड बी बेटर एंड बिफोर स्टार्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड कैलकुलेट सम एंगल्स. सो ओके आई शो यू इफ आई जॉइन दीस टू लाइंस लाइक दिस. ओके इफ आई जॉइन दीस टू लाइंस दिस वुड बी द वन रिएक्शन व्हिच विल डेवलप हियर. ओके सो दिस इज द लाइन ऑफ एक्शन फॉर रिएक्शंस एंड एक रिएक्शन यहां से पास होगा जो कि यहां सेंटर से जाएगा, दूसरा रिएक्शन यहां से पास होगा जो सेंटर से जाएगा, एक रिएक्शन यहां से जो आरसी आएगा वो सेंटर से जाएगा. सो फॉलोइंग आर द रिएक्शंस, वी कैन सी द फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम फॉर वेरियस रिएक्शंस. सो दिस इज द फॉर 1 सिलेंडर 1 नंबर 1. सो सिलेंडर नंबर 1 फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम. ओके सो एंड दिस विल बी द रिएक्शन डायरेक्शन ऑफ रिएक्शन for this force, and this is the self weight. So if this slope of this line is known to us, I think we can calculate everything. So this can be find out using the following given data. This is known to us 450, and this radius of this cylinder will be 100 mm as the diameter 200 mm, and the radius of this cylinder will be 150 mm because the diameter of this cylinder is 300 mm. So we know that this distance is how much, 450 minus 100 and minus this 150. So this will be, I write here 450 minus 100 and minus 150, so equal to 200. Okay, so this distance is known to us now, this is the 200 mm. Okay, so we can apply here an trigonometry function. So this is again known to us, this is the 100 and this is 150, so this is 250. So if we write here cos theta is equal to base over hypotenuse, so cos theta I can write here, cos theta is equal to base 200 divided by 250. So from here theta is equal to, okay, shift cos inverse bracket 200 divided by 250 bracket close is equal to 36.89 degrees. This is the angle theta. Once you know the angle of this line, you can calculate all the forces. So the slope of this line is theta, and this is cos theta, this is sine theta, this is the R. B will act like this. From this was the circle, and the reaction will act from outward to inward. So from here this will be the direction, because force of this body is coming towards like this. Okay, and this is the reaction will act like this. So RB is like this. So now applying equilibrium condition, equilibrium conditions from equilibrium conditions, what is that? Summation Fy is equal to zero. Okay, so R B sine 36.86 minus W is how much? W W is 800 for small. So from here R B is equal to how much? 36.6 sine answer angle and 800 divided by answer 0.6. So this is 1333.33 Newton is the value of RB, and similarly we can calculate the value of RA. So I write here the value of RA is simply based on summation of Fx is equal to 0. So once you know, I write Fx. So Fx for this RA positive and minus RB cos theta 36.86 degrees. So from here RA is equal to RB, so 1333 and into cos 36.86. okay, so this is 1066.80 Newton is the value of RA. Okay, now once you know the RA RB, simply in other angles, other reactions can also be calculated. Like you see here the free body diagram I plot for the other one. This is the one force, okay, which is known to us. Now RB coming from out and the cell weight will act like this, and the reaction RC will act like this, and the reaction RD will act like this. So now here the RD and RC are the only unknown. So two unknown, two equation we can calculate, and the this board, this force is 1200 Newton. So summation Fy is equal to again zero. So again summation Fy is equal to zero. So from here the reaction component will act like this, RD. Okay, so this would be RD. If this angle is theta, what is that angle? That angle is also we have to calculate. You see here the slope of this line is 45 degree from vertical, and the reaction will act at this location is 90 degree. At 90 degree, if this is angle is 90 degree, then the perpendicular to that, this is the, if this is a 45 degree angle, then this is the perpendicular. So the slope of this line from here 45 degree like this. Is it clear to you? I sketch here a new diagram like this, and this is 45 degree, and if suppose some angle is 90 degree, it look like this. So okay, if this is 90 degree to you, then definitely if you plot up, if you intersect it like this, bisected this with this line, so this angle is, this slope is 45 degree, then this is 90 degree to that, then this will be also be 45 degree. So you know, once you know the slope of this line is 45 degree, so this angle is 45 degree. Okay, so once you know the slope, then you can calculate easily RD cos 45 degree Y or sine 45, whatever you may write, 45 degree. Okay, and then minus 1200 and minus RB. RB is kitna ho jayega? The slope of this line is, you see here the slope of the same line. So this is the same force. So theta from here horizontal is 36.86 degree. So theta from horizontal is 36.86 degree. So I write here this is cos and this is sine component. So y, the sine component. So RB, what's the value of RB? RB is again 1333.33. So 1333.33 cos, and no, sorry, sine 36.86 degree. Okay, these are the only threes. 1 okay, y and 1, 2 component, 3 component. So from here we can calculate rd. Rd is a value, directly calculate here. So 1333.33 and sine 36 and sine 36.86, okay, and plus 1200 and is equal to the this, and divided by cos 45, cos 45 degree. So here 2828 rd is the 2828.16 newton. And similarly we can calculate summation fx is equal to 0 and other. So I think you have to solve by yourself. I write here the answer. So rd, then rc is equal to, what's the value of rc? Rc is 7. So here as rc is 3066.7 newton. If you are not able to calculate, you may write your comment on in description. I will make it to solve. Okay, thank you for watching and subscribe my channel also, and thanks a lot.